on today. Can you give us an aww?
And it's also National Puppy Day.
Oh, you have yours too.
They're so sweet.
Hi. Well, they're sibling.
Are you so happy?
Yeah. I'm in love with my baby. Come here. And you're in love with your... This is Brady, and you have Sonny, right?
Aw.
Sonny.
We've got Sonny. Olivia's here, too. Olivia, come step out. We need to show you Olivia. Olivia's been helping us take care of our Sonny, just like your lovely lady is there.
This is Miss Hannah. Hey, how are you? So what's your baby doing? Because our baby's pretty advanced. He's, like, walking downstairs now. He's doing touch therapy. How's your baby?
That's nothing.
She said that their baby's walking downstairs and doing touch this. What's our baby doing?
He's driving.
Yeah, our son driving. Licensing is going to college.
Started driving 2 days ago. So pick it up.
All right. Well, no competition here. We're all family. Happy National Puppy Day. We'll see you soon.
All right, you guys too. Best morning ever.
And he's taking over Instagram, isn't he?
Yeah.
Hannah, you've been doing a great job posting all the pictures, seeing what he's up to, including high school chemistry, just so everybody knows, right?
That's exactly right.
So, obviously, Hannah Cunningham, Brady's trainer is here, our puppy with the purpose, and he's taking over Facebook, as we said.
Yeah.
They'll be doing Facebook Lives with us later on this morning. We invite you to tune in to NBC 10 Boston. You know what? He's a little food driven right now, isn't he?
Yeah, that's great for training, though. It's really great if he likes his food because it makes his good behaviors easy to reinforce.
He's just making himself in here on the anchor desk. He can stay for the rest of the show.
Look who's with you.
He's back. He surprised us today, and Hannah, too. What a pleasant surprise. Our puppy with a purpose, because it's National Puppy Day today, so we're celebrating here.
Perfect way to end the show. The Today Show is next. Their puppy's there as well. Have a great day, everyone. Say hi, Brady. You're close up.
Wave.